In this video, you'll find out if Hitfilm Express really is for free, and does it have watermarks? And if it is free, how do you get it? Hi, I'm Steve, and at BTP Gaming Pro, we do gaming, which isn't just for kids, and how-to videos. So make sure you subscribe so you can come back for more great videos. And in this video, you'll find out if Hitfilm Express really is free, and if they have watermarks, if you don't buy it, and is the free version even usable? You're saying, Steve, come on, man. I've been down this road before. Go on, just watch. If you've tried other programs and have gone through the whole sign-up process only to find out they still want a bunch of personal information that you're uncomfortable giving them, like home addresses and credit cards, etc., then watch this video about how to get Hitfilm Express for free and find out if it has a watermark and if the free version is even usable. I'll try to keep this video about where to get Hitfilm Express for free and if it has a watermark as quick as possible. And I'll go through the questions in reverse, starting with, is the free version even usable? I mentioned we make some gaming how-to and creative amateur videos for YouTube primarily, and I found that for most of our video editing requirements, Hitfilm Express for free is very usable for most non-tech-savvy regular people needing a good free video editing program. I can add multiple video clips to the timeline, add separate audio tracks, including music, and adjust the audio levels and trim everything before exporting. There are advanced features for purchase, but for most of my projects, the free version works just fine. Before moving on, I want to let you know I will continue making videos about Hitfilm Express and other tech tips. And after this video, you can check out my tech how-to playlist. So make sure you subscribe so you can come back to check those out. Next up, does the free Hitfilm Express version have watermarks if I don't buy it? You can see for yourself right now, I recently made this and I can verify that at least up to the free Hitfilm Express version 16, there are not watermarks. So all of your hard work editing turns out without watermarks. And I want to mention that I'm not being paid for this. So if you like the way this sounds and need a great budget mic or great sounding headset with a mic, I'll drop links to the equipment I'm using to make this video so you can buy them through the links. And I'll earn a commission at no additional cost to you. Is Hitfilm Express really free? And as I get through this section, I'll tell you where and how to get it. And I'll also show you the process to sign up so you can see it before you go there. The free version of Hitfilm Express lets you do many of the basic things that regular, and when I say regular, I mean people who are not editing projects professionally or who aren't tech wizards that love to really dig into editing software and figure everything out. The free version of Hitfilm Express 16 and hopefully beyond allows you to do some special effects and other editing to give you a little taste of what else you can do so it can be sampled. And if you like your experience and want to expand your knowledge and functionality, you can buy add-ons. So the answer is that for most people, it's very usable. And yes, you can get it for free. And I'll drop a link in the description to their main site so you know the link is good. Now, if for some reason you're uncomfortable with clicking on the link I have down in the video description, that's okay. And if you're not tech savvy, I'll show you how to get to the website so you can pick up Hitfilm Express. So go to your favorite web browser, go to the search bar, and just type in Hitfilm Express. It pulls it up. And the website for the company is at fxhome.com. So that is the right place you want to go. So click on Download Hitfilm Express. And before you do this, I'll clear this out, but they want to install some cookies on your computer. In my case, I just allow the necessary cookies in order to allow the website to function properly. So I updated the preferences. Okay, the next thing you want to do is go to Account. And if you don't have an account, and if you're watching this video, you probably don't, click on Get Free Account. Now, I just want to mention, if you don't set up a free account, you will have a watermark and an audio mark. Once you set up your account, you'll have to activate it then by going to your email and downloading the software from there. I won't show you that part, but I'll continue on with the rest of it. Since I already have it set up on this account, I won't be getting the download link through the email, but that is where you want to download Hitfilm Express from. And you will have to sign up. Fortunately, they don't ask for a lot of personal information, but you want to fill in a display name, give an email address and password, click on I'm not a robot when you're done with that, And you can subscribe for special offers if you want. I personally did not. Now, my case, I already signed in before, and I wanted to redo this for the video so you could find out how to get it. So I'll go ahead and sign in now, and then you hit install. And that will bring you to a screen that has install instructions. I thought this was pretty clear, and they explain how you download the installer for your PC or Mac. So in my case, I'm using a PC. Now go ahead and click on that. You want to save the file. And again, they have in text and in print here how to do the rest of this. But I'll go ahead and run through it with you. In case you're not tech savvy, maybe you do better with visual instructions. That's okay. A lot of people will do that. Okay, once that's finished downloading, go ahead and double click on it. In the program itself, let's start to run you through the rest of the process here, or the rest of the setup process. Go ahead and read through their licensing agreement. Once you've done that and are satisfied, in my case, I'm changing the install location for this. I'm a little low on hard drive space, but you don't have to. Click install, and it will ask you if you want to allow the program to make changes. Go ahead and allow it. It validates the install. Once it's completed, hit finish. I left the box checked, so now it will run. In my case, it didn't ask for the activation code, but they have the activation code. It was on the website for the free version. If they ask you for that, I already had a previous version, so I kept it in my root files, but it's right here. I'll highlight it on my screen so you can see it. So if you need that, you can activate the software with that. And if you're confused by something here, you can email me from my About page. It will give you an email address there, or you can leave a comment in the comment section so I can help you out there. And there now, Hitfilm Express is installed for free. Click on the playlist above to check out more tech tips and products, subscribe, and now you know how to get Hitfilm Express for free, if it has a watermark, and if it's usable. Thanks for watching.